Hi, my name is Guy Andrews, and I'm about to go against the clock with Fact TV. Cool, right. I am going to start off with the guitar. So I've got kind of like a default like Logic project here, which I use for kind of writing stuff really quickly. It has VSL with Vienna Symphonic Library and contact with a kick drum on it. And yeah, okay, so I'm going to try and write some violins. Oh yeah, I have this running through the UAD Lexicon reverb as well. That makes everything sound nice. Next up, I've got like a contrabass loaded up on this channel because it kind of fills it out a bit more. It's just a kick with some distortion and some reverb on it. Just like via contact. Basically, I've got a bank of presets I use for writing stuff really, really quickly, and I'm going to use this pad, which is a monopoly chord plugin, running through some distortion and a compressor. So I'm just going to copy the bass and that. Oh, and this has actually been bussed out to a sidechain channel with no output, so I can feed it into other plugins. I'm going to duplicate this, do another instance of it, and move it up a couple of octaves. So it adds kind of like more sort of top end on it. Okay, what next? Yeah, let's go for this. This is kind of cool. So this is Contact with like a little patch I made, which has got a number of samples layered over kind of like a single note, or a couple single notes, and the velocity values get randomized as they get fed into it, so it kind of does kind of dynamic sample switching, which is kind of a really quick way to make stuff sound more intricate than it actually is. Sidechain compression on this, so it kind of like moves with the bass line. Okay, let's add a bit more texture to it. So I have this pad which I kind of go to all the time. So I just moved it up a few octaves. Interestingly, I've got a preset on here called Pant-shitter. Might not use that one this time, but I'm not really too sure what's not up with the naming of these. Okay. If I just do something kind of like arpeggiated. Drums, so I'm using, I think this preset is, yeah, Addicted Drums with kick on it, so. We'll be right back. kind of knew roughly what I was going to play on the guitar when I started, but like after that I just kind of relied on presets that I use, which I've kind of made myself, to like write really quickly. And I was just kind of hoping that I could kind of like write enough stuff to kind of suit those presets. But like normally on average it's about like anything from like 3 or 4 weeks to about like 3 months to finish a tune. Because it's just like there's so many layers which go on with my music, and I'm so brutal in my quality control process that like I'll write, say, what I did today, and then I'll just delete it and I'll start again, and that will happen like 7-8 times before I actually come to something which I like. So yeah, it's a very long drawn out process. I wish I could do it quicker.